In 1972, Apollo 16 astronaut Charles Duke left a family photo on the moon, featuring him, his wife, and their two sons. The photo remains there to this day.